تاسې له اس بي اس پښتو سره یاست.
سلامونه، زمانم مجيب ده او تاسو د اس بي اس انګلیسي ژبې د زده کړې پودکاسټ اغواګیاست چې له جینس پیټرسن سره د تلفظ د تمرین په نوم یادیږي. جینس د اس بي اس شبکې د انګلیسي برخې پیژندل شوې ویانده ده. په دغو پودکاسټونو کې به له هغې څخه د مختلفو کلمو تلفظ واورو او له هغې وروسته به تاسو د تمرین فرصت ولرئ. دغه پودکاسټونه په انګلیسي ژبه دي. رازی چی د نن ورځې پودکاست په ګډه واورو.
Roses are red.
Violets are blue. I like white meat and fried rice too.
Hi, I'm Janice Peterson from SBS World News, and I'm here to help you improve your English pronunciation. This short lesson is only about 5 minutes, so you can easily fit it into your day, perhaps on your lunch break. Because I can get very busy at work, I usually bring my lunch. Sometimes I'll bring fried rice that I've cooked the night before. And other times, if I'm really busy, I'll just have a Vegemite sandwich. Do you like Vegemite or fried rice? Or, like me, you might love to eat both? Vegemite and fried rice are also great examples of the sounds r and v. Today, we're going to practice these sounds with a poem. The first two lines are usually used to make a love poem. So, I think they fit well with things I love to eat. Have a listen. Roses are red, violets are blue. I love Vegemite and fried rice too. Did you know that r and v are some of the most mispronounced sounds? This is because some languages, like Mandarin, Korean and Vietnamese, don't have the v sound. And Turkish has three varieties of the letter R that are all different to R. Let's start by comparing the sounds in these word pairs. Ran, van, rest, vest, real, veal, wrote, vote, rain, vain. Can you hear the difference? Now, let's work on how to pronounce these sounds. Start by imagining a pirate. Arr. When you make this sound, the sides of the back of your tongue should touch your bottom back teeth, and the tip of your tongue should be slightly curved, but not touching your mouth or teeth. Your lips should be relaxed and slightly open. Have a try. Rrr. Ran, rest, real. The v sound is made differently. Pretend you're biting your bottom lip and force the air out. Have a go holding this sound for a few seconds and humming like a bee. Let's try together. Van, vest, veal. Both the r and v sound are voiced, so if you put your hand on your throat, you'll feel it vibrating. try putting your hand on your throat and saying both sounds. Rrr. Can you feel the different vibrations they make? Who's with us today?
We are students from Most Mossman Conversation Class.
Today we're visiting the Mossman Council Conversation Class. Let's have a go at practicing these sounds in the word pairs. Ran.
Ran.
Van.
Van.
Rest.
Rest.
Vest.
Vest.
Real.
Real.
Veal.
Veal.
Wrote.
Wrote.
Vote.
Vote.
Rain.
Rain.
Vain.
Vain.
Okay, everyone, let's hear the poem.
Roses are red, violets are blue. I love Vegemite and fried rice too.
They did well, didn't they? Great work. You've just learnt and practiced the difference between the r and v sounds. You can go to sbs.com.au/learnenglish to find the tongue twister and transcript for this episode. I'm off to have lunch now. This lesson has made me hungry.
که غواړی دغه سنوري کیسې هم اوری نو د اپل پودکاست، ګوګل پودکاست یا هم د خپل خوخي پر پودکاست یو اوری.